right now. I need to warn you. Something's bad going on. I thought it was fine. I thought I could handle it, but it's bad. It's fucked up. But you're fine. You're safe. That's what matters. But I need to warn you. Because I thought I was safe too. And now, you might be in danger now. Just...
Theo, slow down. You're not making any sense.
It's all corrupting. It'll come for you too. I think this is goodbye now. Like, goodbye.
Theo,
I know we were just trying to say I love you, no, but stay safe.
Theo?
I think I know what happened to Mom now.
What? Hello?
No, you ran away. So, what
and leave.
Winnie, my girl, what are you doing here?
Nothing, I was just leaving.
Why don't you stay for dinner? Please?
I'm sorry, I have to go.
Downtown parking lot complex. And they put me in the car and they took my stuff, and I assumed they were gonna take me somewhere safe. Where there's food or at least a roof. But the fuckers took my shit and they fucking dragged me back out here.
The way the city enforces socio-spatial segregation is atrocious.
Yeah. Something like that. You're not from here, are you?
Not exactly. What's your name?
I'm Auntie.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Monty. I'm Louie Zhou.
Zhou? As in show convenience?
That's my dad's store, yeah.
Shit! Fuck!
What is that supposed to mean?
Yo, word on the street is that your family is messed up. No. Like, messed up. Have you ever been down to 11 and 5 in the middle of the night? Well, people say that you hear an old man scream through the windows. When this happens, the brick walls outside come to life and create a thick wall of blankets. I mean, I don't believe that shit, and I'm not saying anything. But ever since your family moved into this town, all those years ago, well, our streets began to clean up.
You really think my family is capable of hurting people? My brother went missing a few weeks ago.
You said your sister did this to me?
I think I might have a way to help us both, but I'll need your cooperation.
Look, I don't need you to be pulling my shit right now.
No, I promise. I swear.
Okay.
Dad, how does dinner tonight sound?
You son of a- Batman comes, the Batman goes, the Batman's here to steal your nose. The Batman yearns, the Batman lies, the Batman's gonna eat your eyes. The Batman sees, the Batman knows, the Batman's gonna steal your nose. Winnie, that is you, is it not? You and the children used to sing this song on the playground. Such a haunting feeling.
Grandpa, what are you doing in here? And what's on your head? Grandpa, your face!
It's all right, my dear. I've only been crying for 55 years. Because I made a terrible mistake. You've all been paying for it dearly. But do not worry, my child. Soon this will all be yours, too.
Can someone please explain to me what the hell is going on?
Finn, my girl, we must tell her about the family tradition.
But if we do...
She'll be in danger either way. The least we can do is give her a chance.
Excuse me? You were right, Winnie. That was me you saw that night. But you don't understand. I was trying to protect you.
Protect me?
Yes, protect you.
From what?
From the Batman.
The old wise tale we told each other as kids, that's a myth.
No, it's real. It lives here and it's hungry. It preys on people. This was why I didn't want you back investigating.
So many people come to this neighborhood and go missing. It's not safe, my girl.
Grandpa made a deal with it many years ago. His family would be protected as long as we kept it fed.
That's what we do.
We feed it.
Hey, yo! Yo!
When Theo and Lonnie came of age and it was their turn to feed the Batman, they couldn't handle it. They tried to run. But the Batman didn't like it. What's in that box over there is a reminder about what would happen if any of us ever betrayed it again.
Are you actually insane? You're telling me what you did to that man on the street was essentially prepare a meal for the living dead?
It makes it easier for it to feed.
You are mentally deranged.
You have to believe me, please.
You're a murderer.
We're just trying to survive.
You're a monster.
Others have made the same deal too, and they saved us. Better the bones on the street than us in our own home. It's protection.
Protection? You could so easily allow Mom and Theo to die, and then forget about them, deny them a legacy even after their existence is stripped of them, just for your own delusional concept of protection?
We have no choice.
Everyone always has a choice.
Do you think I like doing what the Batman wills? I detest it, but I do it because I have to.
Now you know. So now you have to feed it too.
Not a chance in hell.
There are rules in every deal. Now that you know the secret, you must participate.
If you don't do this, the Batman will do exactly to you what it did to Mom and Theo.
The Batman is not compromising. He craves corruption.
Oh, not me.
Why? They sing to me. He wants it to be away.
Please. I can't lose another child.
I don't know you anymore.
Stop being so stubborn. It's coming for you.
I'll be sure to say hello. What? Finn?
Winnie?
I'm hungry, Winnie Show.
Who is this?
The Batman sees, the Batman knows. Batman does steal your nose.
Leave me alone.
Thomas, yes, my father. And it's 1 year granddaddy made 55 years ago.
I won't kill for you.
Thomas is a monster.
I don't care. I didn't make it.
You are saying what I'm not.
I'm not a murderer.
It requires sustenance.
Please, I can't. I'm not like them.
So you are so naive, but I'm so very hungry.
Please, there has to be another way.
There is a girl. And every broker I can do. What if I'll send your granddaddies?
What do you want from me?
Your collection for my abstinence.
Thank you so much. Ah, I can't speak.
Also, we would like to invite you to some
some of our events we have coming up. So if you like what you saw and you're more interested in learning about LCC, we are hosting an improv workshop this Sunday at 8:30 p.m. in Ackerman VPC, Vista, or Viewpoint, or whatever it's called. Just come by the Ackerman, you'll probably hear us, and then you'll find us. We also have coming up, starting on Monday, week 8, it's the 18th, we have auditions. If you want to sign up, you can find our social media. There's Facebook events. It's at LCC Theatre is our handle. Find us, sign up, come join us. It's a lot of fun. One more event. We have an alumni panel starring LCC alumni themed Asian Americans in entertainment. If that's something that interests you or you know someone who might be interested in that, let them know. It's on Friday of week 8 to 22nd at 8 in Bradley. There's a Facebook event. If you follow our socials, you'll find it. But that's it. Yeah, come through.
Come through. Thank you so much. Wonderful night and a wonderful weekend, everybody.